YouTube, YouTube! It is Saturday morning and I, for the first time, am going to be leaving San Diego in the direction of Los Angeles. That's right, baby. Heading up to a special event. I brought my Sky Hunter. I got my QAV, I got my Martian 5-inch frame, and I'm ready to fly with some new folks and some other folks that I've already met but haven't really had a chance to fly with. So I get to hang out with 7Demo7 and Daryl from Action Drone is going to be up there. Bunch of new people that I don't know, but I'm really excited to meet and get up in the air with. Hopefully I get to do a little bit of long range, and yeah, we'll just see what happens, man. Anything can happen at these meetups, so very excited to get in the air. Steps you can to ensure a safe flight, and because the Vector wasn't going to GPS lock, no long range for me. So I mean, that's how it goes, you know. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. So Vector got the best today, but man, I had so much fun today. I got to go out. I mean, I met some great people. I met Scott. I met Brandon from Emacs, I believe. I met Oh my gosh, who else did I meet? Ozzy, who was flying. I got to meet Jeff's wife, Andrea, and Jeff's kids. I mean, it was just fantastic, man. It was a great turnout. It seemed like everybody was having a great time, and I just had a blast. So thank you for tuning in and watching. I apologize. Most of my footage is going to be time-lapse from this trip, but I'll throw in some good footage for sure. Or at this point, I'm sure you've already seen it. So anyways, thanks for your support. Make sure to jump over and wish 7Demo7 a happy birthday. And yes, thanks for tuning in. Until next time, guys. See ya!